don't wanna go there. We should never go there. Why you wanna go there? I guess I gotta go there. You're hearing rumors about me and you can stomach the
thought. أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I, Mukhtar Ramalan Yero,
do solemnly swear
that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
And that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
So help me God. I, Mukhtar Ramalan Yero,
Do solemnly swear
that I will be faithful
and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
That as the governor of Kaduna State,
I will discharge my duties
to the best of my ability.
Faithfully and in accordance with the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and the law. And always in the interest of the sovereignty.
Integrity.
Solidarity. Well-being and prosperity of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. And that I will strive to preserve the fundamental objectives and directive principles of state policy contained in the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. That I will exercise the authority vested in me as governor. So as not to impede or prejudice the authority lawfully vested in the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. And so as not to endanger the continuance of interest to influence my official conduct. That I will not allow my personal interest to influence my official conduct or my official decisions. That I will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. That I will abide by the code of conduct contained in the fifth schedule to the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. That in all circumstances, I will do right to all manner of people.
According to law.
Without fear or favor.
Affection or ill will.
That I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as governor Kaduna State.
That I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as governor of Kaduna State. Except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as governor.
and that I will devote myself to the service and well-being of the people of Nigeria.
And that I will devote myself to the service and well-being of the people of Nigeria.
So help me God.
So help me.
A'udhu billahi samil alim. A'udhu billahi samil alim.
My Lord, the Chief Judge of Kaduna State, Justice Rahil Okujo, the Right Honorable Speaker, Kaduna State House of Assembly, Honorable Moaz Gangara, the Chairman of PDP, Kaduna State, Ambassador Bajoga, Your Excellency, Distinguished Senator Ahmed Mohamed Magafi, members of the State Assembly, members of the Kaduna State Executive Council, it is with heaviness of heart that I make this speech, having just fulfilled a constitutional requirement of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. The sad event that befell Kaduna State yesterday, Saturday, 15th December 2012, is already a public knowledge. Our amiable governor, Sir Patrick Ibrahim Yakoa, CON, Dagma Selingom, has suddenly left us by answering the call of our Creator. Indeed, from him we all came, and to him we will all one day return. In between this period is the privilege we have to serve humanity. We are living testimonies to the fact that our amiable governor, Sir Patrick Ibrahim Yakoa, who came, did serve humanity in various and diverse capacities well, and has suddenly, without notice, returned to our Creator. His humility, dedication to duty, fairness to all, and a high sense of humor endear him to many, near and far, irrespective of religious, tribal, or sectional inclinations. No wonder he was given a pseudo name of Nakua. The vision of Sir Patrick Ibrahim Yakoa Nakua was to secure, unite, and develop Kaduna State. He invested so much on this and started reaping the fruit of his labor. He wished to consolidate and advance on the achievements so far made, and his third Kaduna State 2013 budget, which he presented to the Honorable House of Assembly on Thursday, 13th December 2012, as the budget of consolidation and advancement. I sincerely desire to build on the good foundation that my boss has laid. I therefore covet your prayers for God's wisdom and guidance, I take this opportunity to commiserate with the wife and immediate family of His Excellency Sir Patrick Ibrahim Yakoa, in particular members of the government of Kaduna State and the entire citizens of the state, over this sad moment we have found ourselves in. May God in His infinite mercy comfort us all. I shall later in the day deliver a statewide broadcast to the citizens of Kaduna State where more details of this sad event are known. Thank you all, and God bless and comfort us.
I don't want to go there. We should never go there. Damn. Why you want to go there? Guess I gotta go there. You're hearing rumors about me, and you can't stomach the thought of someone touching my somebody when you're so close to me.